Dion Podoka. Kessel. Kessel chips it ahead. XLB into the skeets of Kulinin. Neatly to Grabowski. Now Kessel back to Grabowski. One too many passes. Now they score. It's December of 2007.
He's not the finisher, but he's part of an all-out speed assault by the Toronto Maple Leafs. It starts off quickly. Puck movement so key. Exley moving the puck to Grabowski, to Kessel, to Grabowski, and then Exley says, I started it, let me finish it. And he does. Well, that's some pretty spectacular passing. And then the finish. Kuhlman's starting to love the front of that net, huh, Chris? He's trying to get that Johan France and Thomas Holstrom, Ryan Smith thing down, and it's working for him, but good for Garnet Exelby.